generations praising, proclaiming his name.
Yes.
You see, the Bible doesn't say train up a child in the way that he should go for no reason. Because they know when the child gets older, you see, the tough times have come. The evil times will come when the devil's going to try to take over our lives. But if we're trained up enough, if we're rooted and grounded up enough, when we get older, we'll continue to walk with the Lord. And as we continue to get older, we'll teach the ones that are coming after us to walk with the Lord. Hallelujah. He didn't bring you this far to leave you where you are. Hallelujah. Point number one and final point. The words you speak, the actions you make, will not only change you, but your generation.
Yeah.
Don't hurt your future. Don't curse God and die.
My God.
Poor Job. He was a rich and wealthy man. He had land. He had family. He had flock. He had people. He had a church. And the devil said, well, who is just in the land? And God said, have you considered my servant Job? Because I can tell you today, Job ain't gonna play about no foolishness. Job gonna live for me. Whether he died or whether he went away, he gonna live to please my name. The devil said, oh yeah? Well, let me try him out. The devil today is saying, oh yeah? Let me try you out. Let me get on your nerves. Let me get deep down inside your skin. Let me make you stand up.